Hello guys and welcome back to another video of Resident Evil. Now I'm on the wrecked ship with Mia and I'm trying to find my lovely husband. I didn't know why I said that, but this ship is crawling with monsters, so actually now I can go back up here, I guess. Yes, this was the door locked from the other side and I unlocked it. Now let me check what's here. There will be a monster to the right, I'm certain about it. I unlocked it before. What? This wasn't like this before. What the hell? Oh, yeah, this is the cabin here. Where the shit. You stop that, please. They cut them with a knife. Oh, this. I actually don't know what I do. Let's come. Come. Thank you. Oh, well, they are dying hard. So, sis, 16 years since the nightmare of Raccoon City, the survivor is still suffering. Whoa, actually a line. A line from the original Resident Evil. What's here? Chem fluid. Cool. I'm gonna make bullets. Bullets they are. Alrighty. Okay, shit, open this. What's there? Is there any goodies for me over there? Except monsters from the ceiling. Where did it come from, actually? There's no vents. I will just save that. And okay, I will go up on that ladder to the left and probably gonna fight my way through more monsters. What is this place? I haven't seen this before. There's a bubble head here. Oh wow, supplies. And a lockpick. There is the bobblehead. Oh, I don't want to waste my ammo. I don't know what good they're doing for me, but... Well... Okay. More of you somewhere. But where? Probably behind this door. Well, I can come back, but now I will just throw myself. Well, actually, what's this? This place is. I'm gonna need. Oh, what's here? Lewis, the cable is completely fried. We had a replacement, but we had to use it to fix something. Three of six bay. Sig bay, okay? You're gonna have to. Well, for it. I'm in down in no engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working. Alright. So, whoopsie. I need the third floor. Missing a fuse, and it's missing a cable. Do I have a fuse? Nope. Alright. Let's go down. What can I lose? Except my life. Mother. These are so hard to hit. So I have to remove the fuse from the door. Okay. But I can climb back here. At least I hope so. We're out there. Okay, I've been here. This is the sick bay. If I'm not mistaken, this is the... Who goes there? Okay, there's one more of them bitches. So there should be a cable around here. This is the love letter I found before. And these noises are making me crazy, really. Where are you, little bitch? Where are you at? There. Ouchie! You motherfucker! Let me heal myself! And I kill you with one bullet in the head, motherfucker. Alright, I'm out of I can just eat that? It's not very effective though, but I can eat it. Dang it. That's very not effective. It's nothing. Is there any bullets? I cannot see a thing right now. I don't know what. What was this? I've been here. I came from this way. Alright! No way back. That's good. Let's get in here. Maybe there is some goodies. Or more monsters, I don't know. I have a backpack I can carry now more. There is some corrosive. An herb, which I ate. And just machine gun ammo. Are you kidding me? I mean, I'm glad and all, but I don't have a machine gun. It's upstairs. So now, what the hell am I gonna do? I will open the door upstairs, because that's what I'm gonna... That's what it is. Now, I have everything opened. I'm gonna go climb back up. And I'm gonna put the fuse there and a cable. I'm gonna need, where was the cable? The cable is kind of free, had the replacement, but we had to use the fuse. Third floor, sick bay. Alright. Alrighty. This is the second floor. So, one level up. I don't know what I'm gonna do if there's a monster in here, because I have no... Oh, cool. Strong cam fluid. Alright, and lots of bombs. Something tells me that I'm gonna need these. Like, to explode big hordes of those motherfuckers. Language. Alright. Going up. To take the totally useless machine gun. Because that's not good. good at ore. But at least I have ammo for it. Stop doing those noises. Third floor sick bay. That's where the cable is. I just have to know where the sick bay is first. I mean, this looks like one now. It's not, it's like a radio room or something. I will save real quick over the tree dog's head. Because why not? Why not I save there? Alright. So, okay, there is another room like that, but... Oh shit, you mofo, you stay right there. I have nothing against you yet, but you wait. I could have come up here. Shit. Okay. I can't believe this. I don't have that thingy that... The watch? Or I don't know what. So here are a lot of cables. Oh, motherfucker! Am I gonna die? No, I'm gonna die. Bitch. Good thing I saved. Just before... Oh! Let me make this, bitch, and now I will... regain my health. There is more. There is more than one. So actually, which door do I have to open with the corrosive? I'm gonna be a smart bitch now. And be very careful with my ammo, because... I don't have a lot. And this is not the strong gun of my dreams. Oh yeah. Gotcha. Now let's see where is the crawly bitch. So once again, which door do I have to open with the corrosive? Okay, he's gone. He's scared of me. Which is a very good thing. He's on the other side of the door. And now he is gone. I guess that door. Alright, a lockpick now. Which way I will open this, and there will be an antique coin. Cool. Do I go back to the house? Or there will be another market like that one. I don't have corrosive. Well, I remember bad then. What did I? Oh, I left. Oh, I opened the door upstairs. Well, now I will have to check if there is any more of that stuff. We'll save again. Oh, wow. Oh, well, oh, well, oh, well. What the hell do I do now? Contents have been taken. Alright. So all along I thought so that I have a corrosive, but I will take this. And ran through the whole ship. Time I don't have now. Actually, I took it. Yes, I took that. Oh my gosh, there is nothing. I took everything. Shit. Yes, I took everything. You shut up, noises. There is something here. What is... Oh, there's one more room I haven't been to. This kitchen thing. And there will be monsters. There's nothing inside here. Herb. It won't open, of course. It's a safe, so that's what it's for. Not to open by anyone. Yeah, okay. Hi. How are you doing, sir? I don't like when you speed up. I'm not sure. You're dead. Are you? Ammo. That's all? That's all? Still more below. I didn't find. Now it's not showing anymore. Bang. Now what? All right, it's a thing. So is there any clue? Okay, that's like that, and that's like this. Okay, good. Ooh, lots of corrosive. And now when I get out from here, there will be monsters. Nope. Nope. Jump scare? Nope. Bye. Okay. Now I can get to the sick bay. Take the cable and get down to my lovely husband. It's weird to say that. Very weird, believe me. Okay. Sick bay it is, I have a lot of corrosive. Oh wow, this is a place tape ended. I just flew out on this wall. Oh my gosh. Is this the sick bay? It's just a toilet. With lots of monsters inside. I'll make this and this. What are the noises? No, there is something big. What the fuck? What the hell? Why can't I? Okay, cross it. Okay, I cannot go cross. Maybe now. Oh, yep. Okay. That. Not at all. It's still puking. Oh. Well. All right, I can take the cable. Power cable, okay. Is there anything more? I just trapped myself here. This cannot be opened. Ready. Big thing down. Now I only need to get back to the elevator. Nice swamp there. How is it possible that an entire ship went shipwrecked on dry lands? It's swamp though, but it's not entirely swamp. I will go here. Let's repair this. Alright. On my way. Alright. Not here. I will go to the bottom of all this. You watch.
He's waiting.
Yes, I know. That's why I'm here. Hero music. Oh, hi. Am I supposed to kill you or what? Oh, I see. What did you fall? Where are you? Thank you. Who died? Oh, remote bombs left and right. It was good. I have handgun ammo now, which I'm gonna reload real quick. Because what horrible monsters await? Stay the fuck away from me, please. I hate those things. They're hard to hit in the head. Somehow I always think they're booby-trapped. Handgun ammo. Okay, I reload everything and now I will use my handgun. Alrighty. I'm gonna get you. Just you wait, Ethan. I don't like this. There is too many supplies. Too many supplies. Nope, that cannot be good. Boss fights. Yes. No, don't poke on my bombs, please. Don't poke on them. Oh, well. That was unexpected. I thought we were taking way more than that. Too many ammo. What's wrong, Mia? Why are you... What's with Mia? Too many remote bombs. Too many. Too many ammo. Hi, Evie.
I need to do something.
Cool, what?
Ethan.
Ethan. Ethan. Hey, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite, nor my boy Lucas, or even Zoe here. That girl, Evelyn, she did this.
What the hell is she? Now, what did she do to you?
She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it. I found her near a busted out tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son. She just... She forces her way into your mind, your soul. Can't fight back. You You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to... Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Evelyn.
Listen, a girl just wants a family of her own. She's the key, all right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan, free my family. Please.
Stay away from him.
Why? He doesn't love you. I can make him love you.
Don't hurt him.
Silly, I told you I'm not gonna hurt him.
Don't you dare.
So what? You're not my mom. Remember?
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here, take this.
What? Wait, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go. I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No.
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. No.
Mia! No! Wow, this is interesting. And you didn't give me any stuff. This was... So actually, everything was further way back. Or not. Or what?
Okay, you little bitch. What the fuck?
Where the hell am I? What the hell? What is this place? I haven't been here. And I found all the good stuff with Mia. It's all my fault. No. Oh my god, this is getting creepy. Creepy. So she's maybe... She's back in the house. I mean, Evelyn. But still... I'm very curious. What would have happened if I chose Zoe? Oh, wow. Umbrella. Umbrella? No? Yes? Hope so. This is getting... Wow. Good. Jump scare? No. Where the hell am I? February 18, 1892. There was a collapse in the Paris mine. Two and back for the dead. And Huxley will never walk on his own again. Old Man Stan was right. The grandeur is too unstable. February 19th, 1892. The company is not going to send us any replacement. They want us to work double shifts instead. I can't wait to get back to the old country. Salt mine. Wow. Can it be more creepy? Are they watching us from the helicopter? Psycho stimulants.
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
Yeah.
This is Alpha One. Report. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors. Repeat, zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Evelyn?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great. We've had reports using the abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Evelyn, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Oh, this is getting more fear. Okay, that's another... They've taken Mia's things. Cool. That's what we're doing. We're sharing. I'll take my shotgun even though I don't have not too many ammo, but take the handgun. I will just take all the stuff, be right back. Alright. Let's rock. I have strong ammo too. As I see, 12. But I will not use that now. It's reloaded. Oh. Something tells me that I'm gonna need these. Alright, well. Oh no! I'm missing left and right, that's not good. Not good at all. Actually, I hope so. This is the strongest handgun. There is three now, and I took this. How many of you? Okay. Settle down. Machine gun ammo. Shotgun shells, that's better. Okay, I have the mask. Okay, let's call the elevator. Let's just make a quick check down here. I don't know if I want to make strong first aid or bullets or what. Oh, wow. Okay, I don't know how long is it it's gonna take. Oh, down! Ha ha, cool. All I want is go down. Ooh, I like... The fuck? Okay. I like this part. Cool. I don't like you though. No one said I like you too, I just like the part. Monsters, why there be monsters? Why not? I know. Oh, they're agonizing. Just die, please. Thank you. Herb? Not like I need it. I'm a freaking Rambo. Right now I'm pissed because, you know, my wife is dead. Sorta. What's here? What's inside here? Okay, nothing. Voices. I feel more safe with a shotgun in my hands. Sorry. Okay, jump. Remote bomb, I have a lot. Was it handgun ammo? What was that? I've just been there. You can have. Whoa, more? Yeah. That took a lot of bullets. I've been in here and then. Nah, whatever. Behind me. Now you stop with your bullshit, please. Go, oh. Break the whole stuff. I could have hit them with this. Yes. Any goodies? Nothing, okay. Okay. Cannot go there. Right. So I don't know who let the owl in. Hmm. Couldn't crawl that. Oh, booby traps again. Nice. Lucas is here. Fuck you, Lucas. It's a safe area? No. It doesn't look like. Okay. Okay. This is Zoe's laptop, Friday, January 12th, 19. Oh, thanks to you guys. It's been about a week since my head's been clear and back to normal. And still thinks she's got me. And she still thinks she's got me. You guys really went to work on fixing that. Not only does she look like a little kid, but she's about as stupid as one, too. Mom and Dad are still totally in the thought. I was wondering, is the family obsession something you guys programmed into her? It's kind of fucked up. That bitch Mia is still somewhere between Eevee, La 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 Land, and reality. She gets pretty violent, so I locked her up in a cell. I thought Evelyn would get mad since Mia, her favorite and all, but she doesn't seem to care. She actually goes to visit her sometimes. She thinks Mia, her mommy, like I said, bioweapon. It's fucked up. Evelyn's family obsession getting out of hand. She's making everyone kidnap more and more assholes of the street to add to her freak show of a family. Maybe she's getting tired of me as not coming around. but it's a pain in the ass because I'm going to clean up a mess whenever someone new comes along. By the way, Evie looking sick something. Her skin's getting all winky and she's getting gray hairs. Is that supposed to happen? It's almost like she's getting old all of a sudden. Yeah. Right. Close this. Oh my god, secrets revealed. If someone is not clear, I am very clear about this all. Reported as symptoms that appear when bacterium grows inside E-Series infects human. Be sure to read this document thoroughly before dealing with E-Series weaponized assets. Hereafter referred to as mold. Okay, so mold is the black goop. Intel infection. The mold ingests nutrients from the subject body to propagate itself and slowly takes over cells within the body. As a side effect of this, the infected subject gains remarkable regainable abilities. During experiments, we removed arms and legs from test subject and found that they were able to cope their amputation limbs in a matter of minutes. Okay. Mid-stage infection. Once the mold reaches the brain, the subject thoughts become in tune with those the E-series are set. The subject starts to hear things and experience hallucinations. As soon comes under complete controls of the E-series assets. If this state continues, the host will lose all sense of ego. Complete infection. After every cell in the body has been taken over by the mold, the subject begins to lose their human form. Psychical mutations, different form, case to case, but all results him to acquiring incredible physical strength. Containing the subject at this stage would be extremely difficult. Five minutes after those vomiting. These are the tests. Target acquired. What? Key card or what? Yeah, I guess so. Eviline's functions also include the ability to form organism for microglia. Yeah. Fungal frame terms of okay. Alright, well, guys, I have to end this episode right here because it's way long now. But we found out very much about a whole game, I suppose. Because now we know who Evelyn is. At least I guess I know who Evelyn is. So it's a very, very interesting, close to the ending part, and in the next video I will end this, I guess, but until that, thank you everybody all so much for watching, hope you enjoyed it, and we will see each other in the next one. Bye bye!
She did this. What the hell is she?